Hey y'all, so here is a quick and easy updo style. This is actually my go-to style that I always wear. So now my hair was blown out the day before by stylist Arlette Pender. I will actually be using her hair locks line, the leave-in conditioner, the moisture milk, and her scalp. She used this on my hair yesterday, including the shampoo and conditioner, and y'all, my hair feels so good. So I decided to use just a little bit on my hair. My hair doesn't necessarily feel dry, but I wanted to use the products to help style my hair. So this right here is the oil. It's a very lightweight oil. I'm going to apply it to my ends and just along the back here. So what I'm going to do, you guys, is you can see my hair right now. It's in these twists, and it's been in these twists since yesterday. And all I'm going to do is keep my hair in the twist, and again, just do a simple updo, okay?
Ryan Little.
So what I'm going to do is retwist my hair so that my hair is laying in the direction of how I want my style to go, if that makes sense. It just makes it easier and I'm not really fighting with my hair. Now y'all, I rarely wear my hair in the twist outs, braid outs, perm rot sets. The times that you see me come on cam and do those styles for you guys, I'm either doing it for you or because I have somewhere to go. Even when I was going into the office, those of you who don't know, I do work from home, so that's a big, you know, a big benefit for me and my hair. But even when I was going into an office setting, I would probably wear my hair in a twist out 1 to 2 times out of the week, or my hair would be in an updo, or half of my hair would be up out of my face, okay? I just find for me it's just easier to maintain my hair like that. So yes, I will be coming on cam with a lot more styles, pinup styles, excuse me, since I do tend to wear my hair like that. So all I'm going to do, this is a very, very simple style. I'm just going to gather the front of my hair to the side, twist it. I'm going to take 3-inch bobby pins and secure my hair. I'm going to take the back twist, gather 2 or 3, and literally pull them up and twist. Because my hair is blown out and it's shiny, I'm going to have that added texture. There are certain areas where I could pull apart, you know, and pull it down. And so, yeah, that's all I'm going to do. This is very simple. It took me 5 minutes. This is a signature updo for me.
Just really quick, I may pin this over to the side. Look at the shine. Yes, look at the shine. Beautiful. So my hair is blown out and I love this because I can literally, the styles are endless. Absolutely endless. I will come back on cam and do some more styles. Look at that, y'all. That's beautiful. I'll do a slow pan. I'll come back on cam and I'll be doing some more styles. Very vintage, and with the glasses, it just, yeah. And that is it. I can maintain this look just by wearing a headscarf at night. I am not one concerned about laying down edges, laying down the back. It's natural hair. I think it's beautiful like this. This reminds me of, I get a lot of inspiration from vintage photos on Pinterest. And they didn't have edge control back then. And I thought it was beautiful. So anyway, y'all, that is it. Thank you so much for watching. Take care. Bye.